After the leaves left, a chill wind came with a day to blow in my hometown. It was a cold return to places that had gone, to remain a second city. The castle skull still stared over the ruins of scrolled Victoriana, lost in a parade of banks, prinked into bars and quick hotels. I hit the new low of High Street, scrawled and boarded, crawling meekly to the white hope of the station. Budliers sprouted from the cornerstones of proud institutions, the pubs I chopped in, muffled long ago. I pictured the snow and a full moon of crosses, like footprints over roofs and pavements, the silver birds with tongues of fire, and all the bells not ringing with news of somewhere else.